The model itself is fascinating because of what it can do. It seems like magic. And it's been around for a couple of years, but this is the first time that the public have gotten their hands on it and have gotten to play with it and can see what it can do. And this is significant because these models are going to very soon be integrated into everyday software that we use.